sound of that.
Yes, please.
Sorry, babe, that wasn't really like that. I love you.
Mm-hmm.
just happen.
So I was really good. Really so I was like falling back for a second, like, you know, hopefully they weren't gonna shoot me. Sorry. I'm kind of a scumbag like that sometimes. Like, if I'm hurt, I'm jumping out of the way for my teammate to take that hit. Why? I still, like, you know, because I went for so many no ops. No, I think it's what I was talking about. Oh no, I just like to keep the kill streak alive, you know.
Cameron's gonna come in here.
Huh?
Cameron's gonna come in here.
Okay. Cameron, did I tell you what happened the other day when Cameron came in here and played Gears with me? Mm-hmm. He said, we invited some kid and he was like, this kid's not that good. Like, he whispered it to me. And, I texted Killer and told him that. And he was just like, wow. And then I was like, Cameron, you can't do that. That's rude. And then I told the kid that he said he wasn't that good. And then we all just fucking run. Sorry, Cam. He's flicking me off. How many times did you get bodied, Cam? It was like one shot. It's actually the friend that I was just talking about that Cam called Bad. You wanna play with him again, Cam? I'm gonna tell him you're mouthing off to him again.
Your boyfriend's about to come bitch soup on a TV screen.
He's not amused. He could fuck me up, but I doubt he would do it over trash talking over Gears. There are a lot better reasons you could fuck me up, Cameron, and Gears of War is not one of them.
Just don't give me one.
Ah!
You don't deserve that, Strife. We don't deserve that. We don't deserve that shitty thing. Because I was playing that shit all night, but I'm really winning, so.